Schmidt's looked tremendous these first two drives coming in there in relief.
He's going to throw again. Going to go deep again. Got a man again. It's Sanders to the 20, the 10. He is in. Touchdown. My goodness, 75 yards.
What a route. The ability to get some width and then break it across the field. Watch the corner. You set him up. Boom. Causes him to stutter his feet. Break it across. And another accurate throw for Mike Schmidt to keep him in stride.
Timothy Jackson's in the game. He's at 108 yards on the ground. Schmidt breaks loose. He's got speed. Mike Schmidt, 20. And a big touchdown for Air Force, 61 yards.
In the college game, it does not. It stops briefly, and then the ref will blow it ready to go.
McDonald's throw, and almost intercepted. Whoa, wait a minute. It's still in play, and it's bounced up and picked off. And that is Milton Bugg. And Milton Bugg is going to score. 96 yards. Certainly to be reviewed. Hardly to be believed. Another look.
Let's see. This is one of the craziest plays. It's still up. It's still up. It's a pick. Oh. That is a pick right there.
That was Grant Teal.
That is one of the craziest picks I've ever seen in my life. Ball's up. Bounces off the hip. Off the kick it. Knee. Foot. All right, buddy. There you go. A little soccer kick it up to you.
Unbelievable. They are looking at it right now. Now, the question is, did the ball pop out from hitting the ground? Did it hit the ground? But it obviously, once it popped up, it never hit the ground.
It looks like hacky sack out there. That's what it looked like. Let's see. No, he turned. Ball does not seem from that angle to hit the ground at all. It was in his stomach. He hit the ground. Ball bounced up.
Now you can't really kick the ball, but it went off his shin. It didn't go off his shoe. That's amazing.
Let's see. No, ball does not hit the ground there. Ball still up. Still up.
Get it airborne.
Just get it up there. Okay. That's fun. That's fun football right there. That's one that's you put on the highlights.
They worked on that all fall.
Yep.